Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, find all points of discontinuity of f defined by fx is equal to modulus of x minus modulus of x plus 1. Let us now start the solution. We are given fx is equal to modulus of x minus modulus of x plus 1. Now let us consider function g is given by gx equal to modulus of x and function h is given by hx equal to modulus of x plus 1. Both g and h are modulus functions and we know modulus function is continuous at every real number. So, both the functions g and h are continuous at every real number. Now we can write fx is equal to gx minus hx for all real x. Now we know g and h are continuous functions at every real number. So this implies g minus h is also continuous at every real number. We know difference of continuous functions is also continuous. Now we know gx minus hx is equal to fx. So this implies function f is continuous at every real number. So our required answer is there is no point of discontinuity. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.